grocery store Lidl opened its doors this morning. The first 100 customers in line received a wooden coin that put them in the running to win a $100 Lidl gift card.
For me, and my family, just the low prices, it's really going to help out.
This is the fourth Lidl store to open in Central North Carolina and the eighth in the state. Coming up tonight in our later newscast, we will take a closer look at what this means for other area stores.